They've got something.
Got to ask you this, because you are the king of swing, so you officially will know.
That.
You are, believe me. You will know the answer to this. Last night there was a big argument between Louis and Simon about whether. When it comes to a competition, there's only one that really matters. The dawn of a new week, the dawn of a new challenge. Just one category can win, but who has the brains of a champion and who's just plain thick?
Oh,
it's
no.
Time to find out in this week's...
Contestinators. Contestinators.
Representing Team Cowell, it's Jamie. Representing Team Minogue, it's Stacey. Representing Team Cole, it's Joe. And for Team Walsh, it's Graziella.
Oh, yeah.
Attention class, it's time for lesson one. First question. What is 13 minus 8? Solomon?
5.
Correct. Next question. What is 2 divided by 2? Mr. Afro?
1, Miss.
Very good.
Yeah.
Question 3. What is 6 multiplied by 6? Yes, Graziella?
36.
Excellent. McElderry, you have failed to answer a question correctly. Go to the headmaster's office immediately.
Is the champion, which means she's still flying the flag for Louis's group. It takes them off a zero and puts them up to a one. Simon and Louis have got one apiece. The girls and boys, you've got to score some points here for Danny and for Cheryl. Come on, next week it all begins again. Right. And whilst the groups bask in their success, let's chat to the other group, who's had so much success they are worthy of an ITV1 style intro. They've had 14 number ones, sold 40 million records worldwide. But their career highlight is happening right now because they're on The Xtra Factor. It's Wesley!
Hello.
Oh, really?
But not that high, though. That's as high as it gets.
There's some height on there.
No, I think you can go higher.
It's getting higher every week.
Keep going.
It will get higher.
Have you measured it?
I don't know, guys.
Why we measured it once, can we?
My face.
I think it's about 15 centimetres.
I'd say if it was straight, it'd be a bit. If he can get back to there, I think even though he was in the bottom two tonight, he could really bounce back.
OK, well, listen, boys, thank you so much. Lovely to see you all. A massive round of applause for Wesley! Right, I think it's safe to say that part three was a right corker, but fear not, because lurking around the corner... ITV2. And listen, good luck with the future. A big round of applause.
Yay!
For this. Woo! Woo! So, 10 contestants whittled down to 9. And next week, it's happening all over again. And we'll be there, snooping around, making sure you don't miss a single thing.